We would like to take this opportunity to say a big thank you to the National Federation of Retail News Agents, NFRN, in partnership with Dedza Welfare Trust, for giving a great donation of this borehole. May it be a means of salvation for all those in this village.
He has explained to say this borehole will benefit 150 houses that will be getting water from this borehole, not only for drinking but for domestic purposes. And we would like also to take this advantage to thank the Federation of Retail News Agency for donating this borehole here. Indeed, these people were needed for the borehole. I'm with this lady here, one of the women who benefit from this borehole. And I asked her to say, what are you feeling upon the coming of this borehole? Then she has explained, said she's very happy, and not only her, but the rest of the people here are very happy for the coming of this borehole. And he's thanking very much because they have been lacking water in this area. They have been fetching water from far away places. Now with the coming of this borehole, they are relieved. It's what they have told me.